So I backed the Shimoda Kickstarter for the Explorer version 2, and mine came in about a week ago. And the release is on their website in October, so I don't want to do like a full my full review on it yet, but I just want to show you real quick, after a week of using this bag, how much I am crazy madly in love with it. So when it comes to an Explorer like adventure action camera bag, it's a rough market because there's a lot of competition, but materials like this, things that can survive the elements and your gear can stay safe, is incredible. For one, this material, it looks like it would be like tarpaulin-esque, but it's like, it's not. It feels super nice. It's all weather guard zips with like this faux leather, or maybe it's real leather. Zipper pulls on YKK zippers that are all lockable. That have the ones that have two, so the main compartment and the front compartment, as well as not lockable in the laptop compartment, but the laptop compartment is here on the back, which is where you also can open this up, and that's how you get full access into the inside camera system as well as the laptop. The downside is it comes in a 25, a 30, and a 35, and I got the 25, and I have a 13-inch laptop, so it works perfectly. But if you have a 15-inch MacBook Pro, it can be a little tight. So as I think the 25 is probably the perfect size because it balances a perfect size camera bag, a weekender bag, as well as an everyday carry bag. It kind of encapsulates all of that perfectly in 25 liter. If you have a bigger laptop, you're unfortunately gonna have to go up to that 30 liter. And I don't have a 30 liter, so I can't say much on that, but I feel like the 25 is perfect for fitting all the gear that you would probably need if you're going out and doing a quick photo shoot, or going out to fly a drone, or just going out for whatever it might be. The 25 liter seems to hold all of my gear perfectly with room to spare. The organization, the materials, and the comfort factor on this bag are all just super insane. Even the features that are on these straps right here, where you can unzip this and it can actually fit your phone perfectly, or a spot here to attach something like a mic that can be on your strap. The fact that these straps are comfortable with load lifters are just, there's a lot of things on this bag. Max has trouble with his traction because we have hardwood floors, so he misses the couch sometimes. He's just a little boy in a big old world. It has this nice side access for camera. It has foldable out, so like you don't see any kind of like water bottle pockets on this. That's because they're inside. You actually have a spot on either side that you can take a water bottle pocket and fold it out, run it through some straps, and it'll keep your water bottle, your tripod, things like that secure. Haven't fully tested that yet, but it's a cool design that it keeps this bag very streamlined, and that's what I like about it. Overall, my first impressions, I'm very excited to use this bag. If you have a chance to get one of these bags before October, I highly encourage it. I have no idea if it's possible. Like I said, I backed their Kickstarter. Shimoda is a great company. I know that their bags have incredible reviews across the board, and I'm very excited to try this out for the next month and a half, because if I'm being honest, just in a week of using it, this just became my favorite bag, full stop.